Jess Evan, that's right. This victim says he didn't want to let this porch pirate get away. When he confronted her, though, he quickly realized she had been busy stealing several different packages from several different houses.
It's just kind of lame, somebody, you know, coming out taking other people's stuff.
Tyler Jones was relaxing at his home near Western and Northwest 192nd Thursday afternoon when a woman decided to come up to his front door and steal his package.
Noticed on my phone somebody kind of come up to our porch.
Perhaps she didn't realize anyone was home because Jones quickly got up to try and stop her.
I kind of ran outside in my socks and, you know, hey, come back. And they, you know, hopped in their car and sped off down the road.
But he wasn't going to let her get away that easily. Jones got in his car and went after the thief. He found her parked in a driveway just down the street. So he got out of his car and tried to confront her.
She was kind of backing out, coming up this. Her window was open, so I just reached in and grabbed, you know, the packages on a big stack of packages on her, you know, on her seat there. And then she rolled up the window. And
the suspect drove away, but not before several packages from all over Northwest Oklahoma City fell out.
Hopefully, you know, at least a couple people got their stuff back.
The suspect must have been cruising the neighborhood looking for packages because several different neighbors sent us video of this same woman going up to their front doors or garages and stealing their packages too. Jones says this is the first time anything like this has happened to them in this neighborhood, but says he won't wait to take his packages inside anymore.
She took a Halloween costume from us, you know, for my daughter, and I don't know that that's gonna, you know, break the bank or anything like that, but I feel like, I don't know, it's kind of the principle of the thing, you know, it just kind of sucks.
Now, Jones and police say that it's probably not a good idea to take these matters into your own hands. You should just call 911 instead for really your own safety. Now, several different reports were made about this woman. Obviously, police are investigating, but if you happen to recognize her, contact Oklahoma City Police.